me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God! Ye shall never reach her gun!
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter. I'm in Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there on Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry. The park is sealed, Chief. You aren't getting in there just yet. But if you get down to that pumping station in Siren Alley and drain the place out, this airlock will let you in.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft, and yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Oh!
Lord, what more do you wish of me? Your wretch of a servant waits for word. I have followed the letter of the Holy Mother Lamb, though she will not tell me the day of your return. I watched as you smote down the false father, Andrew Ryan, who tempted us away from your radiant gaze. But you would not speak to me, Lord. I have built for you this great temple and gathered your flock, yet still you were silent. Will you not strike me, poor brother, blind, so he may at last behold your glory, as was done to Paul on the road to Damascus? I am alone, Lord, alone, and waiting for a sign.
Of sister loss has become unacceptable as Big Daddies are brought down like elephants under a pack of hyenas. In response, we've begun production of a newly designed Big Daddy model, nicknamed the Rumbler. He launches high explosive munitions to disperse groups of splicers, followed by miniature automated turrets to mop up the stragglers. Our tests find that the Rumbler's performance is highly effective, if messy. In Rapture's arms race, splicers aren't the only ones that are evolving.
No negotiation! Hand her over!
Okay.
fucking cheat!
Wouldn't you say?
Listen, my supplier's got a new shipment of plasmids coming in, and I need you to pick them up from the lab in Hedone Plaza. There's a hidden switch to open the back door. It's tucked away under the cash register in the shop front. And don't let nobody see you do it. Otherwise, we'll have splicers crawling all over the damn place trying to get a taste.
I do love Siren Alley. The kind of place you go to scratch an itch you're ashamed of, even in a town with no laws. But that's not why I favor it. The place started out as the Mason's Quarter, all builders and architects, proper as you please. And it just tickles me when someone in a fancy hat falls in the mud. Like a lot of the ladies down here, Siren Alley was born with a more respectable name. But only God remembers what it was.
Don't make me carry you.
Thanks, I'll stay here. Shit, there comes your room. What's that? Reservation! Reservation!
Beast of Orion lives! Gather the family!
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Right here. See it glow? I'll just remember Mommy. Who is that?
Than other dads.
Daddy. Let's get it. Sunshine means angels. Sometimes the roses spill all over everywhere.
Whoever gets any of
alone, Father. The girls you rescued are on your side. Check the Gatherer's Garden for a package.
Diary. Mom's got a new security system to stop me from seeing Amir and the other kids. But security's just made of bits and bobs, like you are. And now we're the best of friends. Isn't that right? Anyway, Amir's got a whole book about the surface. It has India and Ireland and everywhere. Yes, all right, Mr. Diary. If you must know. I do think Amir's kind of pretty for a dog eater. Oh no! Retreat!
Eleanor, come back here at once.
trying to play, Mr.
knows I'm helping you like this. She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Yours!
Accept!
Daniel. You and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Whales and whales, architects. Do you remember? But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger. Such as it is, I'm sending you a care package to the Pneumo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Hey, handsome. You see him? Not again! Oh.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture, but during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Simon, so Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say, it's our design. But Simon goes to see Dr. Lamb anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lamb in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me frickin' hand, and a knot on the head besides.
Thank you.
The angel.
Do you want to see the sleepy angels? I do, I do. It's just a little prince, pretty angel.
This girl's tougher than you.
Some Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Are you Simon's? Well, here's my peace offering. Welcome to the Peak Beckin' Pearl, sweethearts.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Now then, where was I?
Nobody hurts my daddy!
Thank you.
perspective. Now, in the motherland, Simon and I designed cathedrals together. But I was the black old sheep back there, never believing a word of the Jesus bollocks myself. Then, Andrew Ryan says he wants Wales and Wales for Rapture. A cathedral with no god, befitting the ascent of man. Now I'm running girls, and Simon thinks he's saving souls. Father Wales! Ha! Can you believe I shared a womb with such a slap?
A present for the girls. Sure does. Yeah. And here's a dozen fucking dubs for you.
Unzip them, Daddy.
Send your daughter home.
Tonight, I had a pain in me head. This time it wasn't from the whining of the whores. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. And there on the liquor rack, there's a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through my system, send it back warm.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear, as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
Now, through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we are after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
Simon. Daniel is dead. Murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this, beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there. Salvation, demon. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Boy, sport, I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin. What must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Why can't I slice up normal?
Good now, mind if that's all I ever say, but shit. You don't gotta know it to believe it. Hey!
blinded by her promises. But it's clear that this religion she's cooked up is an elaborate front for some insane science experiment. She's twisting these girls into slaves, bringing Adam back to Lamb's science facility, Fontaine Futuristics. I've got to find it. I've heard the splicers mumbling that Alexander is the ferryman.
We were strangers.
Watch so the sleeping angels. I do.
Someone there? You're the kid.
Just a little pet, scaredy angel. I'm a good girl, Mr. B.
Mr. B.
Sinclair, I don't care how you accomplish Lamb's removal from the public eye. Indeed, I'd rather cease contact with you altogether. But allow me to make this plain. I don't want to see Lamb on the streets again, peddling her Bolshevik fever dreams to my people. Bury her memory, Sinclair. Bury it. Salt the earth.
I'm gonna be here. for the family.
Pretty angel. Don't
face me,
dirty hair. Dirty hair.
I can't see you anymore!
All your eyes!
Are you taking me home, too?
Thank you, family. We gotta find what to do next year down here.
Sleepy time is near.
United under the ocean, yet somehow expected to subscribe to the same model of self-interest. Ryan could be staggeringly naive. As individuals, no matter how brilliant, each was a prisoner to his or her own ego, a sea of dreams in constant flux. But in Adam, their genes remain, ready to be tested against a moral vessel. Utopia cannot precede the utopian. It will exist the moment we are fit to occupy it.
Let me in! I demand you let me in!
A stage exit! Stage exit!
I'm warning you! We don't need to be fucking up our business!
This lamb twist went after Ryan all cockeyed. Solidarity angle was smart at first. Poor houses and bread lines, high grade bunko. And that religious rights debate? Gotta wonder if she staged it just to watch Ryan squirm up there in his monkey suit. Lamb's only problem is, she really buys into the whole song and dance. Saving the world? Ha! Rapture just ain't her town. Ryan's got her on ice somewhere now. And I figured that opens up the charity scam for the professionals. Thank you.
shot.
Mark Odom down. Break the fuck out.
Is a success. If somehow an Alpha Ceres wanders too far from his little sister, our physical failsafe kicks in, a chemical trigger that induces coma. It is a symbiotic relationship enforced by the girl's pheromone signature. The first successful candidate was Delta, I believe. It is unfortunate that poor Dr. Su Chong will not be here to raise a glass.
Longer. Charge up to generate chain lightning. You're cooking. Charge up for an explosive blast. Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
Circus of Value!
I'm all alone here, Mr. Diary. You're my whispering friend. A doctor keeps coming to see me. He says Rapture needs me, and tomorrow I'll be leaving with him. I ask why, and he just smiles. I'm not an orphan. Mom's alive somewhere, and Aunt Gracie is still probably looking for me. But I can't wait for them. I'm going to escape and find Amir, and we'll steal a submarine. Before it's tomorrow, I'll know what sunshine feels like.
Each of you know the child of the Lamb. Through Adam, our souls shall pass. Ryan left us wandering, confused, and alone amongst yesterday's wreckage. But Sophia Lamb shows us that we are not alone. We are together as a family. So when you see a man brought to his knees, recognize that he is your brother and pull him up. Sophia Lamb teaches us what is in common is good. What is irreducible is right. She guides us all to the indivisible along a river of Adam. Rapture's daughter, Eleanor, shall be our vessel. In her, we shall be reborn.
Until Adam, the human animal was a slave to the gene. The inner tyrant. Lust, greed, rage, self-obsession was etched into our DNA. We were not pulling the great chain of progress, as Ryan believed, but shackled to it.
But the beast is upon us,
but now,
in it wears a hide of iron, and its hands are
the human blueprint.
It would seize the child from us, and with her, paradise itself!
The tyrant.
Be ye soldier of the ground, or angel of the sky, ye must stand fast and send it howling back to hell!
All right, Doctor. I'm here. But don't think wearing this butterfly means I'm happy.
Grace, I know you all too well. Want of child defines you. But biological loyalty turns us against the rest of the world, whom we ought to love in equal measure. Your poverty is testament to that, but your voice inspires the people. I am asking you to join a much larger family. Though your body failed you, you shall live on in us.
Control, Otta. Be in the back. One thing, though. Once you transfer the suction to Dionysus Park, we've got a tiny window of opportunity to get you inside. I don't have much air left, but I'll hang in there. You make sure you're ready before you throw that switch.
you think me a tyrant, Delta? Vying for control of a dead man's dream? The city is nothing. Rapture must die so that Eleanor may rise from its body. Allow me to demonstrate.
Lamb's overloading the pumps. The place is coming down. Get to Dionysus Park.
Subject Delta, I want you to commit this moment to memory for me. This howling, brutish slog through the dark. This is who we are.
Get out of there, kid!
It is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.